One with Stevenson. Stone caught by Grant, and a penalty coming up to the Ducks, and Stone goes awkwardly into the end boards.
Oh boy, and you know, they were a little hooked by Derek Grant as he was releasing that shot, and the right shoulder of Mark Stone crashes heavily into the boards, and he's in some kind of pain, the trainer over the boards to attend to Stone. Little move by Stone at his own blue line. He kind of danced around Derek Grant. It was a 2-on-1. Eventually, as Stone was about to release that shot, Derek Grant got a hook on him. And that hook just knocked him off balance a little bit as he was releasing the shot.
Stone is in a great deal of discomfort. And just now getting up to his knees, but as you pointed out, Brian, that right shoulder took the brunt of the collision with the dasher board, and he is favoring it heavily.
Yeah, whenever you see the players kind of hold that arm in tight to their body like that, watch as he's about to release. There's the hook by Grant, and he goes awkwardly in, loses an edge, kind of spins around, but it's right on the top of the shoulder. And hopefully for the Golden Knights, it's just a stinger for Mark Stone. That sometimes happens and the feeling comes back into it. But I always get nervous when players bend their arm like that, tuck it into their body.
Stone directly to the Vegas locker room.
Here's another look. There's the hook. There's where he loses possession, but it was the spinning motion, kind of the timing of it, with a cap of that right shoulder.